Hello, good day and welcome. I'll be answering JAMB 2020 Use of English Past Question 15. In the question, choose the option opposite in meaning to the word in bold. Coastal plains are often very densely populated. Densely here is the word in bold. A. Now the options are weakly, badly, rarely and sparsely. Now when you say coastal plains are often very densely populated, the word densely here in this sentence simply represents the word densely represents crowded or compact. That is, it is very populated. Very populated. Now let's explore the options. Option A says weakly. Now weakly here simply means frail or sickly. When something is weak, it means that it's frail or sickly, or you can say it's delicate. Option B says badly. When you say something is badly, like badly populated, you're trying to say it is very much populated. Very much populated. Because badly here just represents very much or to a great degree. Now when you say rarely, rarely is trying to do with frequency. That is, not occurring at a regular interval. Not occurring at a regular interval. But when you use the word sparsely, sparsely here represents not dense, that is not compact nor crowded. It also may represent scanty or meagre. That is what the word sparsely represents. Now looking at the question says coastal plains are often very densely populated, that is very populated, compact, crowded. And the opposite to this word from this option here is sparsely, that represents what? Scanty and not dense. So the answer to this question is option D, which is sparsely populated, that it's not very populated. Thank you, and you should subscribe to our channel for more videos in past questions.